Let's start. Second lesson is sources of history. In this lesson, first word is exist, means to be. In Marathi, astitvat asne. Second word is inscription, means words carved on coin. In Marathi, nane, comma, thadge, ityadi var korlele nav. Third word is artifacts, means something made by human beings. In Marathi, manvi kaushalyane tayar keleli vastu. Fourth word is birch, smooth skin tree. Fifth word is judicial, of a judge, nyay vishayak. Seventh word is archaeological, in Marathi, Puran Vastu Sanshodhan Vishayak. Seventh word is excavation, means in Marathi Utkhanan. Thank you.